Hey, what's going on, everybody?
Welcome back.
We're back to check out another Three Stooges video. It's been a while since we watched one. This one is the Three Stooges Sing a Song of Six Pants. I'm sure it's pretty funny. Anyways, if you are new to the channel, hit that like and subscribe. If you're returning, appreciate you guys returning to check out another one of our videos. So as always, we're just going to jump right into it and check this one out. Larry Champagnol. Boys Larry Moe and Chump. Unaccustomed tales, men's furnishings. Clothes cheap. They spell cheap wrong. Oh. How's this in color?
Maybe they came out with a color version of it.
Yeah, maybe. It's a cleaning pressing altercations. Altercations like violence or something. Like physics and fighting or stuff.
He drinks that beer.
That is the toughest spot I ever tackled.
I don't know. What is this?
It's like it's alcohol.
Chef, give me a hand, will you? I can't now. I gotta finish my pants. Hey, fellas. Listen to this letter. Gentlemen, that ain't for us. We're not gentlemen. Speak for yourself. Oh! Gentlemen, this is to inform you that unless overdue payments for tailoring equipment are made within 24 hours, we will repossess said equipment. Balance now due $321.86. Skin and Flint Finance Corporation. I Fleesum, President.
I Fleesum.
If we're out of business, what do we do? You guys worry about that. I'm too young to worry and get wrinkles on my pretty little face. What we need is a little music to cheer us up.
What did he hear?
News flashes. Police are frantically scouring the town in search of Perry Slippery Fingered Hargan. Hargan has robbed his 18th consecutive safe in 9 days. A large reward is offered for his capture. Does your car have indigestion? Does it burp in the morning? Try no burpaline, the only gasoline containing bicarbonate of soda. Hey, Mo, why don't we capture Hargan and collect the reward, and we can pay our bills? Oh, it's as simple as all that. Hargan is going to walk right in here and let you capture. You're nuts. We're going to be paupers. Paupers? Are you kidding? We're not even married. Why don't you be quiet? Oh, think.
So we try to get a stupid stain. And that was a hole.
Well, anyway, I got the spot out. Oh, a funny man. Dad's a high what you do. What did I do? Who wants lunch? I do. Hey, you think so too, will
you?
Hey, coming up.
What is that? Put it on an iron? He's going to iron.
I was making pancakes today.
He's in an iron.
Yeah, he's just like. I was going to press it.
It's probably gonna burn it. Or not.
I just throw it for
pancakes for lunch.
I don't think the pancake got. You need a pair of scissors to cut.
Now he's like cutting it off.
What are you stalling around for? Oh, oh, oh. Well, you're not rushing to get out. Mr. Grant's pants and hand pressing. All right, but where are they? I picked them up in the shade. What'd you do with them? I didn't touch them.
Wow.
Two went flying.
Oh god. This is funny. You're just like an eye in the pants then. Oh, that must be the bad guy that they're talking about. They put him right into their place.
He's gonna pretend he's a...
He's a mannequin?
I don't know who that guy is. Is that supposed to be like a cop?
Yeah,
or
probably.
He's right. Don't they realize he's a human?
Hell yeah. Genuine
imports, smell the ocean. 200% wool. 100% hair. He sheep with a double light. Yes, sir. I'll get wrong right in there. I don't
want a coat. Is that a coat over his coat?
I don't want a coat. I don't want a coat. I don't want a coat. Oh, he don't want a coat. I don't want any fun. Now look, in this store, the customer's always right.
Oh, did you really?
He's gonna realize. He's gonna realize it.
Here you are. Flag. Flag off side. Oh yes, flag right on. Gee, officer, be quiet. You birds realize you just let Terry Hargan, the bank robber, slip right through my hands? I don't
want
you in, please, officer. I got 6 wives and
2 kids.
Honestly, 6 wives and 2 kids.
Nobody
in
here. Well, he's in the
neighborhood.
Keep a sharp lookout. I'll be back. Right, right.
Oh, Sugar Plum, how are you?
Just dandy. Listen, careful. My clothes are in the Pit Boys tailor shop around the corner. Now, in the watch pocket of the trousers, there's a piece of paper with a combination to a safe. I want to do that job tonight, and I need that paper.
It's a note.
Something Thomas Edison.
Terry Hargan. Terry Hargan, he was here. The bank robber was here. You're crazy. Those clothes came off one of the dummies. No cracks.
Oh.
That's the bank robber.
Wait a minute.
No, that's not the bank robber.
That's the bank robber.
He's 31 inches. How's that? 31. Who made that hat? My mother. I thought so. There you are. You're all set. All right. Well, see you on payday.
Right. The back of the coat.
Well, it's kind of brushing you going around here. He had a loose face. Yes, ma'am.
Do you die?
Well, that's his natural expression. What can we do for you?
I'd like to have this dress done.
What color?
Henna color.
You mean henna color at all?
No. H-E-N-N-A. Henna. It's kind of a brown reddish.
I never read a brown reddish.
I'm also interested in a sport coat and a pair of slacks for my brother. Here's exactly what I want.
Yes, you have it.
It's the bank.
They just took the paper out.
42, 89. Can I add that up? What's the total?
Oh, that's cool.
$411, but there's a sale today. You get 10% off. Makes it 42.50.
Okay.
Oh, just a moment. I'll be right back.
I think he's starting to realize. He's putting the note back in the... Or is he...
Oh, what are you doing?
You mean brown radish? Oh, yellow, turnip, oh, cucumbers, anything. Right there. There we are.
He put the note back in the jacket.
I don't think he did.
Said, 4250?
Yeah.
100, 200, 300, 450. There you are. Keep the change.
Thanks.
You just get
them. Aren't we the saps? We had a fortune in our hand. Let it slide through. I'm going to search all the clothes.
Oh, 400.
Hey, look, I found another 50.
Yeah, so you did.
Why? Oh, oh.
This is funny.
Ah. There you are, sugar pop.
I knew you'd come through, baby.
I should like to know the notes on here.
This is it. See payment in full. Pit boys cleaners. Dirty. They even took my bankroll. The dirty crooks. Come on, boys. Go and call.
Oh God.
Green suit, dry cleans.
Keep fake beards on.
Yes, what can we do for you, sir?
We'd like to have our suits cleaned and pressed while we wait.
Certainly, yes, sir. That's what
we'll
do.
He's like,
all right, bub. Where's that piece of paper was in my pants pocket?
You mean the one with the numbers on it?
That's it, that's it.
And the letters LRLRLRO?
Yes, yes, where is it?
Never saw it.
Oh, never saw it.
Okay, fellas, make them talk. Oh, no. Get him, I'll take it easy.
Where's that guy was here?
He went that away.
Oh, I'll get him out.
That's so dumb.
All right, come across with that paper.
Oh, the paper?
Yes, the paper.
Why don't you say so? There it is.
He's eyeing.
Where is that paper?
Oh, is that a Steven?
He keeps some money when they get a ticket.
Seen that one before, especially where it was in color. I never watched it, the colored versions of any of the Three Stooges ones. That was the first.
Yeah, me too. I've never seen it in color.
Most
before.
Of the ones have always been black and white. Anyways, I think that one was really funny.
It was.
So I was really interested to see that one. I think we'll be checking out some more of these in the future. I'm not sure which one we should watch next. But as always, we appreciate you guys tuning in to check out our video. So hit that like and subscribe.
Until next time.
There you go.